everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we are gonna be reacting to my old video, like my very old video of my other channel. If you guys didn't know, if you were with me since the beginning, I used to have an old channel, and then that old channel was like, there's so much crazy happened that I got hacked on it, my ex hacked on that, and also I got so much copyright streak because I had no idea what was the YouTube policy. I was so dumb for not reading it. But anyway, so today we are reacting to this video, an old video of mine, but this one is the Don't Judge Me Challenge Arab Edition reaction. So this is like my very most popular video on that channel, and also this is how I started YouTube. This is what happened. This got so big that I got started people noticing me. A lot of people started going to my channel and like, be like, oh my god, who the fuck is this girl? And I'm like, yeah, it's crazy. So today we're gonna be reacting to it, and then it's crazy. It took me a long time to find my old channel. Like, I was having a hard time. I was like, oh my god, I forgot my password on my old channel. I have no idea. So I had this paper where I write all my password and stuff. Like, it's like a very old one, and I found it, and then I found the password. So today we're reacting to it. I haven't seen this video for like 2 years now, at least for 2 years. This was like in 2016. So now it's 2018, for 2 years. I haven't seen this video. This is crazy. This is like how I started, and I'm scared to see what I look like. I don't have no idea. Okay, so this is, anyway. So yeah, the likes was pretty good. The dislike was pretty good either. So it's like 3,000 dislike, 5,000 likes. So, I mean, and they almost have a 500,000 views in this one video. So anyway, let's get into the video and start watching this. Boy, whoever this person is, like, oh my god, I'm so nervous. Like, I have no idea. Okay, let's just start recording. Okay, so this is my channel. It used to be like, it was that channel, but I private all the video in there. So yeah. Okay, so yeah, this is Don't Judge Me Challenge Arab Edition. So 2016. Okay, that used to be my room. Oh my god, that such, like, my bed was in the floor. It was crazy, like, yeah, and in a mess, and I have so much thing on my wall. But anyway, let's get into the video, and then I'm gonna count so that it would be like what you see. What I see. So 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, first of all, ew, look the fuck. Who the fuck are you, honey? Ew, oh my god.
We're gonna be reacting to
what's with I know I keep posting, but what's with the scarf? Like, I don't have no idea, but my glasses was so ugly. At that time, I thought that was so cute. Like, I thought that was the cutest glasses I ever had, but looking back now, no, it's not. It's so
not cute,
but anyway, let's go.
Video, it's called, Don't Judge Me Challenge. I know, I already did one.
Four.
Okay.
Oh my god, that's...
Oh my god, that's where I used to do... Create with Vegas Pro. That's what I used to edit my video.
Challenge Arabs edition, so I don't even know what's Arabs
like.
Is it like...
I'm embarrassed right now. Okay. I didn't know what it was at that point. I'm so stupid.
But no offense. I'm not even kidding. I don't know, but yeah. But I'm gonna be judging to I mean,
this is how I started doing the 1, 2, 3, honestly. Like, how I started doing, like
the 1, 2, 3
thing, so, yeah.
Hit 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, wow. Oh my god, here we go.
His eyebrows, though.
Eyebrows?
Eyebrows. Girl, you couldn't even see his eyebrows. Oh my god, hold on. Okay, first of all, during this time when I was used to react, people be like, oh god, this girl look like she's having orgasm, but I'm just like,
I don't know, it's just the way I said,
like, people thought I was having orgasm, but it's crazy. I mean, the guys were cute. They're so cute. He looked like a chocolate? Okay, bitch. He's cute. He's not that. No, he's okay.
Wait, what?
Did he just say? Hold on.
Okay, it's not bad.
And it's not good either. Okay, what the heck?
Okay, sister.
I can't. This is gonna make me cry, cause low key, this is so embarrassing too. Oh my god, look what.
I look like I'm dying.
I look so excited, and I look like, what the heck? Look.
Like.
Yeah, he low-key kind of look cute already. And also, what's with my hair? It's so ugly.
Bitch,
what is she doing?
What is that?
Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna cry. Okay.
Yeah, they're cute.
Oh, damn.
Okay, this is when I started falling in love
with mustache, because girl, they are so hot in here, like.
Let's just continue watching.
Dumper? Okay, first of all, let me explain. Oh my god. That bitch. Mm-mm. Okay, she's so embarrassing. She's like, oh, take that thing. And I got so much hate on that because I had no idea what it was. I thought they were just like putting it for fun. That's why I was like, oh, take that out there. Oh my god. But yeah, she's stupid. I know. I'm sorry about her. I don't even know who the heck he is or she. I don't know. Are you a boy or a girl? What the heck? Are you? Okay, listen to you. Oh, damn. He's hot. It's been a while since I've seen this. Oh, damn. I'm still in love with this Don't Touch Me challenge. Your hair is so ugly, bitch. The fuck? Like, ew! What the heck? I'm sweating because of this. Oh yeah, love his beard. Oh, he wink. Like, nah. Oh yeah, this guy's gonna be cute. Oh my god, I can't with this video. I hate this bitch. I can't. She is so low-key, so gross. Like, that hit you. Thank you. Yo, I'm sweating. I feel like, oh yeah. I can't even hear what you're saying. Of course she was gonna do that. Ew, she is so embarrassing. Oh my god. How am I like this? Before, I can't even, like, what the? I can't with this woman or a man.
Oh, that's sad. Not sad, but whatever. Okay, so that's it, I guess. Okay, guys, yeah, that's it. That was the only video, which it was sad. It was horrifying. It was so odd. It was bad. Like, it's bad. It's not like the video is not bad. I'm thinking about like the how long is it? I wish it was like 10 minutes, but it's only 4.
Okay. Okay, you thirsty girl. You want more? Okay.
Like I want more of those girls.
Mm-hmm.
Guess it's not gonna happen. So yeah, thanks for watching everyone. So bye.
This girl need help. Okay. Okay, first of all, let me just say, I can't even, like, how far I have changed. I mean, not I've changed. I'm still the same person, but I'm, like, more knowledgeable now. Unless this person, that was 2 years ago. I was so stupid and dumb. I did not. Oh, my God. I can't. It's crazy. Oh, my God. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. So, that's not my very first video. But if you want me to react to my very first video and also want me to react to the second part of Don't Touch Me Challenge Arab Edition, please comment down below. Also, give the video a like. And, yeah, I was so stupid and I'm so sorry. Whatever I said. I feel I got so much hate when I said, like, oh, they should take that off. And I'm just like, people be like, no, that is the religion. And I'm just like, and I just like, I had no idea what it was first. Like, I didn't know what hijab was or the guy was thing. And then I was just like, anyways, thanks for watching. I love you so much. I will see you on my next video. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment the video. And I will see you on my next video. And yeah, this is the most embarrassing video that I haven't seen in my whole life. And I can't even. And I have more embarrassing video. And I just can't. But anyway, I love you so much. Bye.